are Asians, as you can see. We're ancestors from Indonesia. And so we do a little bit of fusion cooking, but with a modern touch. If you know Asian people, we just talk about food. Yesterday I met my family again, and we didn't see each other for 3 years. And oh yeah, how do you make your satay? Oh, I do it like this. Huh? Do you use that? No, I never will, you know. So it's always about food. We went to New York and we saw that fusion. We did a really proud of the fusion styles. And here in Holland, people are more like, it has to be old fashioned, you have to know it. And then we went to Italy to experience, you know, going back to base, a few ingredients, keep it simple. And yeah, then we started. We have a noodle burger, it's from noodles. We saw it in New York, but we give it our own touch. And we have a mystery sauce with Asian herbs, with French cooking. A lot of Vietnamese, Indonesian, Chinese mixed together, and make a modern version of home cooking, what we learned from our mother. Suddenly we're getting proud, had a different view at our own cooking, because our ancestors are Dutch and Indonesian together. So they mix meat with potatoes and Indonesian herbs. So, well, that's the secret. I told you the secret.